So fix this. Kick him in the face. Kick your brother in the face right now. I'm not gonna say it again. Kick him in the face and fix this right now!
The only one that needs fixing is you. Jay can't fix this. I'm the one that kicked you in the face. Remember, the kick heard worldwide. Yeah, that was me. And I did what I did in Saudi Us, not to be the tribal chief, not to lead the bloodline. I did what I did because I was being a brother. And brothers treat brothers with love and respect. And as of lately, you ain't been such of a good brother. What kind of brother manipulates? What kind of brother betrays? What kind of brother hurts and beat down his own family? What kind of brother does that, Us? You have gone crazy. Crazy. This right here, this my brother. It's embedded in me to protect him. That's my brother. And I'm gonna protect you. And I'm telling you, Solo, after he get done using you, he's gonna abuse you, manipulate you, betray you, use you to your fullest, kick you to the side, put you in the dirt, and do what he always do. I'm your brother. Listen.
Why they're saying Uso?
Because of me. That's why. I'm the tribal chief around here. Yeah, you see me, the tribal chief. That's right. This guy's an imposter. You over here talking for everybody like you the leader here. You over here talking for your brother like he don't have a voice. Why don't we just hear from Solo, who he's loyal to, huh? Who he runs with around here.
I acknowledge you, my tribal chief. But these two right here, they're my brothers.
What's it gonna be, Us? You wanna run this thing together with respect? Or you just gonna end up on the island of relevancy as a tribal chief all by yourself?
Man, shut your mouth!
need you. I need you. We cannot fight like this. We're better than that. We're better than that. Hey, we family, okay? Hey, I need you. You hear me? Okay?
He's right. Okay? You right.
Come on.
What are we doing, bro?
Come on.
We're stronger together.
Come on.
Listen. This my brother, Uso. This my brother. So are you. You always been. Be our brother, Uso. Let's do this together. Let's have respect. Let's run this damn place like we've been doing. Together, Uso. We the bloodline, right? We family, right? We're still the ones, right?
This ain't it. Please, right here, this is it. Right here, this is it. Come on, man.
No.
Solo Sikoa chose Roman Reigns over his own brother, Jimmy Uso. A Samoan spike to excommunicate Jimmy Uso from the bloodline.
Tribal Chief.
What about Jay?
Jay's gonna do what he always does. We'll fall in line.
That is the question. What is Jey Uso going to do?